Police in Marco Island say there are serious problems in their department. An anonymous survey brought up allegations like discrimination and inappropriate sex talk. NBC2's Nestor Montoya kept an eye on tonight's city council meeting and found city leaders did not take up a consultant's recommendation for action.
Well, and each city department took this survey back in June, and according to city council members, all departments have complied with recommendations based on findings, and some made changes, except for the police department.
A heated discussion at the Marco Island City Council meeting tonight.
We don't need naysayers spreading rumors that are false about this agency.
Police Chief Al Schettino referring to comments made by employees about the department in an anonymous survey.
There have been allegations made by uniformed Marco Island police officers of activity in the department that needs to be looked at.
Some allegations claim favoritism, discrimination, lies, and even inappropriate sexual discussions in the department. Residents in attendance want the department to correct any issues if legitimate.
And I'm not saying they're not true. I'm just saying that I would like to see it followed through as whether they're actually correct or not, whether there is actually this problem in the department.
Councilmember Larry Honig made the recommendation that the current acting city manager continue the investigation and follow through with recommended steps offered by a hired consultant.
We'd like to move forward. Let's not have it collect us. Let's not tread water. Let's get answers so we can get this behind us and move forward.
And city council chairman tells us the acting city manager won't be continuing the investigation based on the consultant's recommendation, but rather is in talks with the police chief and will look into the matter. In the studio, Nestor Montoya, NBC2.